oxygen was up too high, so that's what caused me to go blind. It was the nerves.
Well, since you've been blind, have you developed any kind of sense of, how do you feel about God in these present conditions, and do you have any resentment toward it or anything?
No, I feel that God is with me at all times, and no matter what I go through, I can make it, you know, through anything.
Yeah.
And, you know, no matter what happens, God is there and God loves me.
Yes, he does. Thank you for sharing that, Francine. You going to sing for me now? All right, ladies and gentlemen, again, here's Francine Jones.